The amount of times that I have to film an intro is ridiculous. Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Let me update you all real quick. So I finally went and got my eyes checked. Yes, I needed glasses and I knew that, so that's what I did. I ended up getting this case. I'm so extra, I know. I'm such a dog person now. I mean, it's a cute dog, but I wish it was like a Frenchie. But I mean, you guys probably know how I look like because you guys have watched my video of my Warby Parker try on. But yeah, so this is how I look like now. If anybody was wondering, y'all probably don't care. But anyways, let's just jump right into this video. Obviously, I look like a bum. Today, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me video. So I don't really put on makeup anymore, but when I do, this is usually what my regular routine is or what I put on or and how I look like. If you're interested in seeing what products I use to make myself look like a catfish, just keep watching and I hope you enjoy this catfish. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with curling my hair first since I haven't done that in literally a couple of months. I have been using this Noumi Lustrum set ever since I was in the 8th grade. This is super nice because there is literally 6 barrels that you can choose from. It's just a really nice, use like 4, but oh my god, my brother is trying to make me go with him to go buy some bubble tea. But I'm not complaining. So this is how the bottom looks like. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and use this medium barrel. Excuse me! Can I help you?
Let's go.
My gosh. But yeah, so this is how it looks like. What I've done is I just parted my hair with a teaser comb. I brushed it out and then I put in some Tresemme Heat Tamer, which is just heat protectant. So I'm just gonna go ahead and part my hair. And I'm just gonna start curling. I am back from curling my hair. Right now they're like pretty tight ribbon curls. I've always just liked to do my hair first, especially when I do tight curls. I just like to let it sit and really cool down while I do my makeup. I always go in with my eyebrows first, and the one that I've been using a lot is this e.l.f. Ultra Precise Brow Pencil. This was super cheap. E.l.f. is super affordable, so that's why I like this. And it's not too dry. So I finally finished my eyebrows. They probably look a little crooked, whatever. It's okay. They don't need to be family members. They can just be friends. But I'm gonna go ahead and just start doing my face pretty much. So I like to use, I don't actually like to use this, but this is what I'm gonna use because this is the only face primer that I have. It's the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is put on concealer. So I don't ever put on foundation. I really just only put on concealer. My colors don't really match me, but I'm just gonna go with it anyways and hope it oxidizes or something. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this Clinique Beyond Perfecting Concealer and Foundation. So this just gives me a little bit more coverage. I also like to put this on my dark spots just so I can try to cover that up. Obviously, my skin color is all types of off. My forehead is always darker than the rest of my face because it's so big that it just wants to hog up all of the sunlight that I get from Minnesota's sun. After I put on my concealer, I like to go in with a little contour. I need a chiseled face. You know, I can't look like an egg because I already do. I like to go ahead and use the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation Stick in the shade Coconut. I just use this as like a contour stick. I like to go around my big ass head. This is how it looks like after I'm done contouring. Now I'm going to go ahead and bronze up my face or whatever. I like to use the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. This thing smells great. I like to go a little bit more on the crazy side because I don't really contour, like contour. I really don't know if you can see a difference because y'all, I don't see a difference either. Yeah, I don't really see a difference. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually contour a little bit. If you can't tell already, I use a lot of e.l.f. products, but this is the contouring blah, 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 whatever it says on here. Feel like if I'm gonna put on makeup, I might as well put on the makeup, you know, because it's like I don't do it often, but if I'm gonna do it, I might as well do it, you know. I look a little crazy. I'm gonna use the same brush I used for my bronzer and just use the leftover on there and go around. Okay, and I still look a little crazy. This is when I bake. Right now, I'm using the Makeup Revolution Banana Powder. And then I also go in with these cheap makeup sponges. So now that some time has passed by, I'm gonna go ahead and just powder off my powder. Okay, now you can see a little incision on my face. Now I'm gonna put on some blush. I use the Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 25. Wow, I probably look like the biggest clown ever right now. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I put on my fake lashes. Sometimes I will just put on mascara. But like I said, if I'm gonna do my makeup, I'm gonna do my makeup. Today, I'm using the Ardell 113. What I like to do is curl them a little bit because they are kind of deflated, especially if I'm reusing them. I also forgot to put on brow gel. This is the Essence Make Me Brow. I forgot to put this on, so I'm putting it on now. I am also using the Ardell Lash Strip Clear Adhesive for my... Can you guys already tell how much of a catfish I am from just one eyelash on? Okay guys, here I am with fake lashes. Am I a catfish yet? I think yes. We're about to put on some highlighter. I use this Morphe one, the High Impact Highlighter in the shade Spark. Oh, do you guys see that? I also put this on my nose. My eyebrow bone, and I'm gonna go ahead and spray my face using the Milani Make It Last setting spray. Okay, and then for my lips, honestly, I usually just go out the door with Vaseline on my lips, but today I'm going to be putting on the NYX lip liner in the shade Natural. Now I'm going to put on some Fenty lip gloss on top of that. Okay, so now I'm done with my makeup. I am going to switch into a different top and I will be back with the final look. All right, everybody, this is the final look. This is pretty much what I would do whenever I need to put on makeup or feel like I need a little oomph. This is what I do. So I curled my hair as well. The reason why I let it sit for a little bit is because I like the curls to stay curled. And then it kind of dies down. So then it looks like really nice like this. So yeah, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you give this a big thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye guys!